Who's gonna see Maxi's threat? The assassin must suffer as Remo suffered.
Outlandish horde. Storm a foreigner.
Your death is written, assassin.
By your Borgia masters?
You know nothing.
I know you receive and cipher letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never!
Via! Via! Maledizione!
Easy.
Colamo, Savonarola, submit to Inquisition or be put to the sword.
Amici, a weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
What is it, Capitano?
Shh! Speak softly. I am about to make you rich. I just purchased a key from a man in the market that opens the Torre della Milizia.
How does that make me rich?
The man claims there is treasure in the topmost room. The stairs have partially collapsed. I need your help getting a...
We are no longer alone.
So you will bring the ladder to my wife?
Yes. Of course I will.
You are such a good friend to my family. I owe you a reward for your assistance.
I look forward to such a gift, Capitano.
Be ready with a ladder tonight.
What about my reward?
Assassino!
No! We will stop him!
Hey, fratelli! Look sharp!
My lord, they pray with
you. You think you're getting past me?
Don't worry!
Catch the bastard!
He's here! Help me!
Not a good idea.
Where has he gone?
Brothers, to arms!
It is right. Throw that.
You're not a good idea.
Help me, ragazzi!
Where
is
it?
Not getting past me.
Yes.
Cazzo! Stay away from me, assassino!
Sure, we got you inside, easy.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Pantasilea! Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How goes the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower! Ezio, we sent those luridi codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course. Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Chance fighting downstairs!
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Madonna, has Machiavelli sent word?
Yes. The pigeons deliver the names of key papal agents. The Jubilee has brought pilgrims to Roma, their money taken by the church in exchange for absolution. Threats of damnation terrorize those reluctant to pay. The agents' collections go directly to Cesare.
I will make money the least of their worries.
To fight?